A dramatic decade of superpower tensions between the Western Allies, dominated by Britain and the United States, and an Eastern Bloc ruled by the Soviet Union, which catapulted the former RAF base near Fakenham into the front line of a 20th century Cold War. But what history has seemed to have forgotten is a saga of secret spy flights. In April 1952, the first secret mission took place, Operation Jiu-Jitsu. It involved three RAF crewed RB-45s flying into Soviet airspace, one across the Baltic states, a second towards Moscow, and the third venturing as far as the Ukraine. Passing off without incident, bringing back valuable information about the Soviet air defences, and data on their long-range bomber force, and its locations. Once the cornerstone of a hazardous Anglo-American nuclear deterrent, to now, a derelict and forgotten place. Let's explore this forgotten airbase that played a key role during the Cold War.
Look at that. Proper golden gem. Yeah. If you want to go down there. Christ almighty, look, smash windows, sickening. Christ. Oh yeah, like a bank. Oh wow, it's safe. Is that solid?
Hey, what's that? What's that?
What is that, folks?
They look like a torture device.
Torture device, yeah. That's an old classic, look at this. Magazines. What's that?
Yeah, look,
you've
got the original ceiling.
Oh yeah.
And then you've got the lowered ceiling and they've laid insulation on top floor.
Look at this stuff. Is that Telecom, British Telecom? Wow, there's a lot of stuff. It's a shame it's all right. Yeah, I see that. There's one on that door as well. Heaters.
Some golden gems coming off.
Golden gems?
Yes. Is this a... It's a dead
man. That whole wall moved. It's like a plan cover.
It was probably a room that was closed.
But this is the MOD police part.
I suppose, yeah, when they had like secret plans up, they could just cover it.
Yeah.
Robbery, what's for? Right.
Look, that's the end of the police station. So what would have... So they must have used that bit with the wire mesh over the door. They must have used that as a cell. Look at the old colour, look, before it was painted. The old ceiling.
Oh, yeah. Green. What's that intercom, you say? That's a weird sound in there, isn't it? Oh, it's air conditioning.
Look, the walls are...
Got the British stuff there.
They've got both.
And the Americans. 115 volts, folks.
Control room.
Your control room?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
What you got?
Solid door.
I see that. Look at that. I'm not going to shut it. We had a bad experience before.
Yeah, don't shut doors, folks. Oh, yeah, look at that. Grease in that.
What, did you run this way? It's
got really feeling in there, isn't it?
Command post.
Yeah, go on. Around.
Steps down. There's some device there. I think I've seen cables for that. Oh wow, it's one of them, isn't it?
And look.
What's that for then?
Important documents, maybe.
Yeah.
Put it in. And then look, they would have
proper sealed it.
Yeah. I don't think it started life with a little brass bolt on it. I think that's a later addition. Sorry.
It's one of them chew things, so you put a tube on that and it sucks it up into another room. I forget what they're called.
Sucky tubey thing.
I haven't gone through there. That's where all the action happened. The old Americans. Big boiler. The mirror's still intact. Oh, there's a little crack on that. Jesus, folks. Did you see that? I've never seen that before. A chain on the actual urinals. So the floor in here is probably like tiles because the batteries.
So what was it?
Possibly.
What might have been.
Telephone equipment, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's possible. Look here, look above your head, that cable.
Jesus.
Yeah. Gold. Adapter.
A circuit thing.
Circuit board.
Yeah. Do you reckon that would have lit up behind that?
Okay. Have an E. Oh. A pair of socks over there. What about that? A pair of socks?
Yeah, army ones.
Wow.
Are they socks?
I don't know what we're going to find here.
Thank you. a square or something? Or are you just...
Wow. Showers there, that toilet. It's got the old plungers next to it as well.
Wow.
British admin. See that?
No, I missed out. Oh, my mind is really out, aren't I?
Let's see you. Let's see, look at the size of them. You got a ladder. Mad size, isn't it? What's that say? Jesus, folks. Sorry?
There's a hole.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what the projection booth. The ladder goes to the projection booth. So we're back to where we begin.
This has obviously been used later because it's got a riser. It's been upgraded, isn't it?
Yeah. Carpet, folks.
Isn't it? Look at this. This has got three ceilings. Look, ceiling, ceiling. And above it, you've got ceiling.
Crazy, and it's weird. Cool, that's the sort of desk you need for a computer, isn't it? For the old Mac. You've been in there? There's someone over there.
Walking the dog, aren't they? Walking, they're walking dogs.
Whoa!
Can we not go down it?
What?
Exchange.
Oh. Holy Christ!
This one's gone
back all the way bottom, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That is just cool, isn't it?
That is mad. It's crazy.
I didn't realise we missed a bit. But
that was lucky.
Look at this. This is what I...
Yeah.
It's cabling, look.
Christ, yeah. Perfect, put all together, perfectly like that. Where do you start, folks? I mean, where do you start? Ah, watch your head, folks. That just goes all the way down there. And here is a fully equipped. Oh, it doesn't come out. It's a shame, it's all. Big shame, isn't it? Telephone exchange. What's that? 58 or 78? September 71.
Look at this.
MOD Air, look. Telecommunication, post office telecommunication headquarters. It's got signatures here, look. 78. Just put that back on here. Look at the steps going up there. What's that down there? Look at the lights. Look at the amount of lights in here.
Well, yeah.
All over the equipment.
You need to see,
God knows what's.
Been on a server, any problem.
There's batteries in here, wouldn't there?
I was just going to say, this is a battery now.
Yeah.
Look at the tank oil up there. You didn't clear this place out,
though,
did you?
No.
Was a battery room, because if you look at the door, the floor seems to slope that way. It comes up there.
To a drain.
But it comes up here. So it's leaking
here. Alright. The cable's down there. Did you see that?
It's a bit overwhelmed.
It is.
Things you should expect to see. Stripped out rooms. Things you don't expect to see. A whole telephone exchange.
Yeah. Oh, look at the speaker in that.
All hand done as well, isn't it?
Yeah. All that wiring and that.
Autobahn.
Oh, wow.
It's the phone, sort of phone, and it says, like, 8114, 5117. Didn't you see one of these in one of the other places you went?
Yeah. Nuclear bunker.
Autobahn alarm. See the weights in the bottom. You know the cable's just about being sprung loaded, look.
Oh yeah, that. Go and pull one up. Oh yeah, that. It's bad, isn't it? Plugs in, smooth as a board.
Mm. Into it.
Got police, medical aid.
Look, just one of these. Look how many there are. One of them. That is, who put this stuff together?
Clever people. Clever people, yeah.
I've got to get
a picture. Toilets.
This has had two ceilings, or three, look.
Oh, yeah.
Three ceilings as well. Start.
Yeah, all the cables.
There's a wiring fault, can you find it?
Lamp test.
You sort of definitely smell that sort of military smell kind of around here.
Yeah. Where do you start? Wow. Cool. Oh, prison cell, folks.
It's not.
Oh, isn't it?
No. Not when you go inside, it's not.
So is it a safe room?
No, no, look, it looks like it's a generator or something. What do you reckon? Look, it looks like a plinth, so something was bolted down.
Yeah. Now these tiles do look asbestos above us.
They don't look good, do they? You mentioned the A word, he runs away. Look at the plug sockets, though. There's loads of plug sockets in here.
Massive,
grunt.
A lot of ventilation in here. But yeah, the platforms are a bit strange. So is the powder. Don't move.
It's gone from picture to square. Oh, hang on, that's three. I'll get rid of some of these later. So if I take it again, I can delete the first photo.
Not.
That's a strong door, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got a peephole as well. It's just what is going on.
I know.
Folks.
I don't get it.
That is big.
Oh, I don't say low power, just keep going.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the vents in here.
It's a fire alarm there. Look, it's got the glass in it still. Let me have a look. Wait there.
Look at that. Hello.
Yeah, you can't come out, mate.
Is that bars?
It's bars and there's a...
There's a brick tub opening.
That's a bit weird. This is put in to stop looking through there into the room.
Oh, yeah.
So this has to be secret, sort of. Command post, vacuum tube.
There you go, that might explain it.
You see that? Command post vacuum tube.
Yeah.
Which is this. Yeah. It's made out of old drain pipes. Not copper. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Look at this.
Volts. Grayson.
Yeah. It's been bricked up and made smaller because originally it was far bigger then.
Ring for attention.
No, that's not.
Hang on.
That's probably what does that bell inside.
Wow. It's getting really dark now, isn't it? We'll have a quick look around here. Wow. I think we better go and get the boys.
Well, I don't know where they've gone. They've obviously gone out. I was going to get them, but this is some sort of ventilation plant room over here. So I'm going to film that without them. I don't know where they've gone.
I was in there a minute ago, wasn't I? Doors have been taken off. And the cables have been cut. Look at this. I'll probably give it a good size of them. This is ventilation. Look at this ventilation gear. Christ. It's got some sort of power meter. Control the power of it. Standby, off, mains. So this is air conditioning plant room. Very decomposing though, look at these golden gems. It's sad though, all the cables are cut, and it's because the ceiling is actually rotten. Alright.
Oh, I didn't know where you were. You're hiding.
Well, I've come back to find you, I couldn't see you.
Sorry.
Thought you'd left.
No.
Pretty bad condition. Now, there's a little transformer around there.
Yeah, I see it. The green thing.
Yeah. Some radiators.
Nothing.
Look at that baby. like it's been craned in. There's another sentry. Or guard position. Oh. Don't know what that was. I thought something was going to fall on me there. It's got the original table in there still though. Radiator, look at that. Got the table in it still though.
Yeah.
And the little radiator. There.
Oh yeah.